Emerald Fan trotting, there goes Speedy Charger for the lead on the inside. Turbulent Times, here comes Levick three wide. Into the turn they race on Speedy Charger. Splits horses now to take him in. Levick moving third, now second. Turbulent Times, here comes Cokerville three wide. But between horses, Prize Ribbons is there. A lot of action up front on the inside. Speedy Charger, but Levick is alongside a challenging second. Turbulent Times in third, followed by Prize Ribbons at the quarter. 30 seconds flat the quarter. Speedy Charger has the lead, a long neck on the outside. Levick second, but Turbulent Times is right there in third. Prize Ribbons, it's Cokerville two lengths back in fifth. On the inside of horses, it's a rank Mr. Wilson. And far, far back trailing the field, Duo Moonlight approaching the half-mile marker. Speedy Charger, but here comes Cokerville. Three wide and they're halfway home. 59-4, Speedy Charger into the clubhouse turn has the lead. On the inside of horses, that's Turbulent Times, followed by Cokerville, who's still three wide. It's Levick between horses, Sarang nowhere to go. Between horses, Prize Ribbons. Now they crib into the back stretch, and Speedy Charger maintains a lead. It's Cokerville, now third upon the outside. But here comes Mr. Wilson. He's four wide, and look at him fly. They're driving by the three quarters. Mr. Wilson has the lead. 131-2, and Mr. Wilson powers into a two, now a three-length lead. It's Speedy Charger, second, Turbulent Times, and Sarang. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader, Mr. Wilson. Here they come trotting for home, and Mr. Wilson is opening up the lead now with every stride. A late move on the outside by Turbulent Times and Sarang, but it's Mr. Wilson all alone at the wire. Turbulent Times up for second, close for third.